wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best wide-angle lenses. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Mounted on any of Fujifilm's APS-C sensor bodies, the focal length of the fujinon 14mm f2.8R converts to roughly 21mm, keeping it farther from fisheye territory than you might first suspect, and making it one of the most attractive options in that system. It comes with an 89-degree viewing angle and two aspherical elements. However, its autofocus is a tad slow. At number 9, Micro Four Thirds shooters using either Olympus or Panasonic cameras would do well to consider the m.zukio digital 7-14mm f2.8. It features a built-in pedal-style hood that helps cut down on flare from the sun or ambient light sources. It offers close focusing at under 3 inches and a useful function button, but it requires an adapter to use filters. Coming in at number 8 on our list. If you're looking for something that can take you to the brink of fisheye without too much barrel distortion, the Nikon Nikkor Z20mm f1.8 is a good place to start. It's particularly good at capturing broad landscapes in less than optimal light. It produces a soft bokeh and is equipped with a large focusing ring. However, it's a little heavy for its focal length. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for wide-angle lenses, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Sony E-mount FE24mm f1.4 comes from a company that knows a lot of its users rely on their bodies for film production, so they added a switch to this offering that de-clicks its aperture setting, allowing you to make smooth exposure adjustments mid-shot. It includes a convenient focus hold button and is environmentally sealed, but it does suffer from some slight distortion. Moving up our list to number 6, the Nikon AFS Nikkor 28mm f1.4e is a fast, accurate model that makes a nice companion to street shooting. Its images are sharp from edge to edge, and it can produce a very fine bokeh in the background with a shallow depth of field. It's great for full-body portraiture, and the fluorine coating resists smudges. It's a magnesium alloy build. Halfway up our list at number 5, a professional-grade zoom, the Canon EF 11-24 f4L makes a fine addition to event photographers' kit bags, as it can capture low-light interiors with a lot of detail and plenty of context. It's a little surprising that its aperture speed isn't faster, though. It features a focusing guide window, 16 elements in 11 groups, and rear insert filters. At number 4, chromatic aberration is all but non-existent even at the fastest settings of the Nikon Nikkor 24mm f1.4G. This is thanks both to the use of aspherical elements and to the company's exclusive nanocrystal coating, which cuts down on ghosting greatly. This is a good choice for night sky shots and is equipped with a silent wave motor. However, the results could be sharper. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Designed for the company's EOS R mirrorless system, the Canon RF 15-35mm f2.8 boasts a 12-pin mount connection for communicating a tremendous amount of data to and from the camera body. Its image stabilization technology can reduce shake up to 5 stops. It resists shocks well, and its minimum shooting distance is under a foot. It includes a custom function ring. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for wide-angle lenses, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Panasonic Lumix Professional 8-18mm f2.8-4 is one of a few models produced in conjunction with legendary manufacturer Leica, and the glass housed within this barrel lives up to that reputation. It's designed for a Micro Four Thirds system, essentially making it a 16-36mm. It's a heavy-duty construction that works in below-freezing temperatures. It's a nice option for video. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Canon 16-35mm f2.8L USM III occupies a focal range that can serve in tight indoor quarters or make an already expansive landscape seem even more impressive. Its third-generation ultrasonic motor operates silently and accurately. It features a large constant aperture and is coated to minimize flare. It's fully weather sealed too. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for wide-angle lenses, or simply click beneath this video.